Thank you. I write to you with a broken heart. That can be mended. Don Pasquale, encouraged by that rascal.
Thanks.
That two-faced doctor is going to marry Malatesta's own sister. He has ordered me out of his house and disinherited me. My love for you tells me I must give you up. I leave Rome today. Very soon I shall leave Europe. Goodbye, be happy. That is my wish for you, your Ernesto. The customary nonsense.
Don't leave me.
No fear of that, believe me. I'll go around at once to see him. Let him in on the secret of what we're planning. And I assure you, he will not go away.
As for the secret, am I allowed to know it?
Merely to spite his own nephew for flouting on his wishes. Don Pasquale has said that he will marry. Well then, I as his doctor know very well that no one could dissuade him. So I urge him to do it. And for the sake of you and your Ernesto, I undertook to help him. Don Pasquale has been told that I have a sister in a convent. As he has never seen you, you are to be that sister. I shall present you, and then you'll take him over. From then on, it is easy.
Oh, yes, I can help
you. You agree to a marriage. My cousin, young Carlotto, will appear with the contract. Pasquale signs it, then he's where we want him. The rest is up to you. You drive him crazy, you drive him to distraction, and
then... Oh, yes, I understand now.
Very well, then.
Oh, play the part, but I must warn you. I
So